Well, we got the chipper set up here. We're gonna chip a couple trailer loads of brush into the trailer. My sister needs some wood chips, so I'm gonna chip them in a trailer and I'll just run the chips over and dump them off at her house. So we're gonna see if we can get these two piles chipped up and in here. So hopefully we can get it done before it rains. getting closer to being done. Ran out of gas, so we're gonna put some gas in it, fire it back up, and try to finish the pile. We have a little bit there left to go, but the trailer is getting full of chips, so we're getting closer.
We'll be right back.
Well, here you go. Now you can see that's a pretty good size pile of chips, I guess, for two loads of brush that we had hauled from the tree. So yeah, it's all chipped up now. Now I guess I can hook my truck on this and haul it over to my sister's and dump it off. So she'll have some work cut out for her. Or should I say our uncle will have, your uncle has something cut out for him to do, but
yeah,
most likely my sister will be the one doing it. So we're going to get this dropped off over there and dumped off. And I don't know, we got some more tree jobs coming up, so I guess you'll get to see that when I get to that point too. So I guess we'll have some other fun stuff between now and then. So thanks for watching. We'll catch you on the next one. Bye.